Big boy scraps, the one and only. CSB, ICB. Check me out. Last year was a mad thing, I can't lie. Thank God he bought me some time, money can't buy. I'm just grateful that I'm blessed, I don't ask why. I took a L over spilt milk so I can't cry. Niggas want beef, they in a state that I can't fry. You could be sirloin, T-bone, ribeye. Forgot to ask you how you want it done, did I? I make the heat rise up, all you hear is slid-eye. Niggas keep praying on my downfall like they don't know the fire keeps burning like a candle. Niggas trying to take me off my feet so I've gotta stay strapped more time. Got me feeling like a sandal. I still ain't faced one problem I couldn't handle. There's times when I coulda got nicked and took the gamble. Imagine me Jazzy Streets and YD never got released. I can't lie fam, it woulda been a shambles. Cartier frames with the kettle and the bangle. Take a picture, I'll give a fuck about the angle. Put my Cuban links round my neck and let them dangle. The ting's mad heavy and it tangles. They're telling me I owe an explanation to my fanbase. Tell them that I hustle for the future and my family. The way the game's friendly got a nigga moving anti. They like the way I rap, it doesn't mean they understand me. I'm still running with plan A, I didn't plan a plan B. I'm trying to stay as rich and as healthy as I can be. Or should I say I should be? I hear them talking wicked on the net, I'm like they would be. I just leave the internet business to the pussies. I hustle till I'm cushy. I'm smoking on gelato 41, this isn't cookie. Been doing this for long, don't compare me to these rookies. To get to where I am, you know how fucking long it took me. I do this for the people that didn't want me to make it. I had the opportunity to sign, I didn't take it. They must have been mistaken when they made their calculations. I just told them thank you for your time, it's been amazing. If they ever knew what I accumulated daily, they probably would have reevaluated the figure they tried to pay me. Like I don't know my worth, are they crazy? Now I've got my own company and record label like Jay-Z. The game's fucked up now, snitches getting glorified. The other day I told Nines I'm absolutely mortified. He just shook his head twice and said it's sad times. Fake niggas act real, there's a blurred line. I'm about to drop scraps, his back for the third time. Now I'm older and more mature like some fine wine. Put your rollies in the sky cause it's my time. There's probably due to be an increase in gun crime. I could keep going but I won't though. My album's nearly finished, this is just a little promo. And if you post this on your gram, use this caption: Scraps is back free, real niggas back in fashion. Boom.